that we had modeled based on the commercial use of the Skyview Center. Well, I would point to the fact that the residential use is as valid as the commercial development. The riders are there. And when the official plan of the City of Toronto was developed, the Scarborough Town Center was to be the economic hub of Toronto's East End. LRTs do not support the official plan of Toronto. And look at what York Region did. York Region was willing to build a subway to the Meadowlands that they call the Vaughan Metropolitan Center. If York Region thought it was important enough to invest in the future, not the present, because there's nothing there right now, but they made their subway investment, not LRT, to their Metropolitan Center, why the hell can't you do it in the East End of Toronto to our Metropolitan Center?
Most of the center folks who will decide this have said they want to see a financial plan from the mayor. Do you know if one's coming?
Well, I will do everything I can to make sure one is.
The mayor's of the mayor shut down.
Well, I think all ideas.
But doesn't the mayor support matter? He just had a scrum and said, no, you have to have any kind of a subway. How do you square that?
Well, we'll see how persuasive this is.
So you're going to do a plan? Like, who's going to do, if there's going to be a business plan, well, you know you're suggesting?
It may be this. It may come down to this. That the council defer consideration of this report until the TTIL application for funds from the federal government is honored, because I think that money will be forthcoming. We also have to remember that the province hopes to shut its books around by 2017. And after that, the province will be able to assist the city in a way that it can't do right now.
But the mayor declared Transit City dead 15 months ago.
Well, we're not talking about 15 months ago. Like, we don't have to wait, because, you know, we've got boring machines already on Eglinton and on Spadina. So there's work in progress all this year. It's not that you're going to get the shovel in the ground tomorrow. That's absurd, at least for this part of the world. There will be a delay. Even if you said yes to LRT, there'll be a delay. Well, I think that the future is worth 6 months.